From fast and flowy single track to technical and downright rowdy alpine dirt.
We were noticing how much use we make of a dropper post and how little use we make of our compression adjuster on our full suspension bikes.
We used APS to tune the balance between the pedaling efficiency and the bump compliance. This rider needs a very decent and form follows function. So as a whole, the bike is